A police vehicle has been rammed by a stolen car in Aitken Vale. Officers say it's the latest in a string of incidents involving stolen vehicles. Since Saturday, there's been 20 people arrested on 65 property offences.
The car was later located and four persons were seen running from the car. Three of those have been arrested. Two of them are adults and one's a juvenile.
Police remind locals to lock up and keep keys hidden.